I was experimenting in my lab the other day when the strangest thing happened.
Hey, hey, little Bob. Is everything ready to proceed?
Almost. I just need to plug in the last wire. Always remember, folks, do not attempt to do this without the aid of a professional.
Well, basically, what we have here is a pickle sodium lamp.
When we plug the pickle in, the electric current flowing through it excited the sodium ions, causing them to glow like a light bulb.
Okay, I see. But what is electricity?
Well, electricity is the energy source that we use to power many things in our daily lives. From light bulbs to television, microwaves,
and more. Just about everything the modern world depends on to survive each day is powered by electricity.
Traditionally, most of the electricity in the world is produced by processing fossil fuels, such as natural gas, coal, and oil. Unfortunately, this type of energy production has used up way too many of the planet's limited resources. Recently, there have been innovations in renewable energy sources, such as solar power, hydrodynamics, wind power, and more.
And maybe one day I'll be able to light up a pickle with just the power of my mind. Well, that's all the shocking action we have for today. See you next time on Professor Bob's Scientific World of Wonders. Goodbye!